Where are we going?
Hello, Emily.
Hi, Emily.
Yo, what's happening, people? My name is Yosef Hassan. I come from above.
Hi, I'm Adrian Flux. Welcome to my vlog. Cheers.
My life. What's happening, people? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are in Heathrow Airport and we are going to Los Angeles, California. Me and five of the boys are going to Coachella Festival. This has been on my bucket list for absolute years. It's been cancelled the last 2 years, obviously, because of the pandemic, and now we've finally been able to fly out. I'm absolutely ecstatic. Let's go.
Lovely.
Hello.
Oh, what you got?
Make some little present.
What?
Hey, Mo.
Yeah.
What's the matter?
This is must be sweet on board. This includes a toilet.
Good, bad fella.
Mr. Grumpy was at home.
What's happening, people? We are here in Los Angeles. We arrived
beautiful
safe.
Los Angeles.
Beautiful Los Angeles. The sun's in the sky. I've taken them to a tourist spot, taken them to Venice Beach, iconic place. Just showing the boys around a bit because I have been here before. So far, so good. They're loving it. We had a bit of trouble with the car rental when we got here. A massive palaver, but we ended up getting a nice big truck. Went for a lovely In-N-Out burger. Double animal style for UK Brits who come out here. That's what you need to get. I'm telling you, it's a winner. With the boys, have just picked up some weed. I don't actually smoke weed. It doesn't really agree with me. So enjoy the rest of the day. Got a dinner reservation tonight at Catch, and then up nice and early for the theme park tomorrow. Let's go.
This is 2 Chainz's weed shop, boys.
$10 bands, $50 bands, $100 bands, fuck it, man. Let's just not even discuss it, man. OMG, nigga sleep. I ain't trippin', I'ma let him sleep. I ain't trippin', let him rest in peace. I can tell you how it happened. I can tell you about them safe house nights out in Calabasas. I can tell you not a rap. Tryna sell this story, I don't even open up the package. Who you with? What you claim? I was paying mama's rent when I was turning 17. So the dirty like Diana never clean. My ex asked me where you're moving, I say on the better things. Yeah, 10 bands, 50 bands, 100 bands, fuck it, man. Let's just not even discuss it, man. OMG, nigga sleep. I ain't trippin', I'ma let him sleep. I ain't trippin', let him rest in peace. I've been in the crib with the phones off.
What's happening, people? Good morning. This is the second day in Los Angeles. We are currently walking through West Hollywood and we're gonna go and get ourselves some breakfast at IHOP. None of the boys I'm with have actually ever been to IHOP. Justin is still in bed as well. It's 20 past 8 in the morning. We're up nice and early this morning. We went out for some good food last night. Catch, lovely place, great spot. I'll definitely recommend that if you want to get some good grub. But we had an early night. We'd been travelling so many hours, we were knackered. We went home, went to bed, and we're up nice and early to enjoy the day. So the plan is today, we are going to have a lovely breakfast to start us off. Well, traditional American breakfast to start us off. Then we're going home, get changed, drive into Six Flags, which is a theme park, and then spend the day there, then drive down to Palm Springs to get ready for Coachella. Let's go. Yo, what's happening, people? We have just got to Six Flags Amusement Park. Bill was unaware that we was coming to a theme park the whole trip and leading up to the trip as well. He thought we was going to a water park today, and we pulled up, he saw the rides, he was like, what have you done here, boys? He's not the biggest fan of rides, and this is probably the scariest.
Great one, mate.
Great mates we are. Probably the scariest theme park I've ever been to. But yeah, absolutely buzzing, the weather's sick.
You've only ever been to Let's get Kensington.
It. It's Adrian here. We're in
Adrian Flux.
Just?
Yeah, yeah.
Come on. From now on, we will refer to you as Ellis Funfetti.
I did not try a pickled ice.
That's true. How can you not try it, Josh?
There's an option of a pickled ice cream. You try it.
Did you not notice
that? Let me look at it.
Up to the top with pickled ice cream.
I can't believe that's an actual thing. Wait, let me focus.
Pickled flavoured ice, refreshing.
Yeah.
There's nothing more refreshing than a refreshing pickle.
Yeah.
Now I gotta live without them. These niggas for the next they come around, I need 2-3 pills out. I
know three niggas locked up, fucked up, they need like three bills out. You told a bitch you gon' kill me, you don't know how to feel around you. You know he told his heart is cold, and he's still around you. You would get them niggas anything, and they'll still it down you. I give my family anything to keep them smiling. Bitch made, snitch case, snitch case. I be hoping for them better days. Yeah, shot nigga, fuck a grace. No mics, she said I can't get nothing, so I better my grades. I won't say no no more, I'ma give you anything when I better my way. Every time I see my brother.
Yo, what's happening, people? It is day one of Coachella. I'm here with my Happy Dad Seltzer, and we are just waiting for our coach to take us down to the festival. We was up nice and early, went to the gym, had a lovely breakfast as well. Well rested, and we're ready to hit it hard for 3 days in a row, man. This is gonna be a very, very heavy festival. Can't wait, first time doing Coachella. Absolutely ecstatic, let's hit it.
I'm getting scared.
Josh have decided to go on a little adventure. All the other boys, we've like 9-10 boys today, and we've just ditched them all to go and see little baby. Everyone's a bit buckled, we're having a bit of fun. How are you feeling, Josh? Buckled FM.
I wrote this.
Hello guys, we've officially run out of shit to do at this festival. We're back to the vlog. Now we're going to be getting on the big dipper wheel.
What?
No,
don't push.
No, don't.
Don't do stuff like that, boys.
Oh, this is so stupid.
We are getting onto a school bus.
Yeah. Hello. How are you?
Hello. Yo, what's happening, people? We are on day two of Coachella. One thing I've discovered whilst being here, it is a lot harder to document my day out like it would be on a normal trip. Mainly because it's a festival, you're getting fucked up, you're in tents, there's not a lot to document, do you know what I mean? Like, you're not really doing activities as such, you're just literally partying and just enjoying the music and, like I said, getting fucked up. So I'm trying to document as much as I can, but it's not that entertaining for you guys at home to watch. So I'll keep doing what I'm doing. Day two, loved it yesterday, what a great day. Let's kill it again today. Let's go.
People, my name is Joseph Hassan, I come from
Anyway, we are going to the after party.
We're going pickled to the after
FM.
Party.
Pickled FM.
Yo's pickled, look at him, look. Bless him. We'll be right back.
Yo, what's happening, people? It is 6 p.m. day 3 of Coachella. I'm not gonna lie to you, this might be the most boring vlog I've ever done. The reason being, I've come to realise, once again, the festival's very hard to document shit. There's not a lot going on apart from seeing artists, getting fucked up, and enjoying yourself. And let me tell you now, I've enjoyed myself. I didn't get in until last night, till like 6 a.m. in the morning.
There you go.
I didn't get to the festival till 4 p.m. today, because I slept in so late, like we were fucked up. So, I hope you enjoy the vlog as much as you can. I'm sorry I didn't document as much as I could, but you would have been bored back home. I'm off to see the weekend with Swedish House Mafia, which will replace Kanye. Let's go.
At this point of the trip, I kind of gave up filming stuff. I just didn't believe what we was doing was entertaining enough to document. And I don't think anyone really cares that we ate loads of junk food and chilled by a pool all day before heading back up to LA to catch our flight. We made one major error with this trip, not staying in the States long enough. We turned this trip round within 6 days with an 11-hour flight each way. It took a proper toll on our bodies. Coachella was amazing, but wasn't what I expected. I thought it was going to be like a UK festival with hotter women and better weather. But all the hot women were in VIP with all the rich guys, and the music was very diverse. If you go to Coachella and you're from the UK, go with an open mind. Peace.
This shit, yo, I'm going to fuck home. Roll on my shoulders as I run back to this 8 mile room. I'm a man, I'ma make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm going, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama, I'm grown. I must travel alone. Ain't gonna follow no footsteps, I'm making my own. Only way that I know how to escape from this 8 mile room.